The island smack dab in the middle of two wet weather systems. One will bring us rain and the other will bring us some surf. Here's what we're looking at as far as the rainfall is concerned. This storm system is moving slowly from the east to the west, and right now Maui County as well as the Big Island are under a flash flood watch. Actually, that starts at midnight tonight and then lasts through early Friday morning. All islands are seeing some rain. We can clearly see that on the state radar right now. Windward showers and south shore showers for Kauai. Windward showers for Oahu, some of them spilling into the Waianae coast and the Waianae mountains, but they're moving fairly quickly, so it's an on-again, off-again rain situation. Earlier, heavier showers over Ulupalakua have kind of fizzled, but there's still a little bit of rain on the East Maui and the windward sides. And of course, on the Big Island, some of that rain for both the Kona coastline and the windward coastline. So again, it's not out of the question that Oahu will be or could be added to the flash flood watch, but it's definitely a wait and see situation. Just depends on the position of that storm system over the next 24 hours. Now, the storm out to the west, triggering our high surf, 10 to 15 footers tomorrow, but 20 to 30 footers tomorrow night. High surf warning for the north, high surf advisory for the west shore. Tonight, mostly cloudy, numerous showers and heavier showers for Maui County and the Big Island, and it's a similar situation tomorrow, even a slight chance of thunderstorms with numerous showers all day. Now, the wet weather will stick around for the next few days, but starts to dry up late Friday into Saturday. So far, the weekend looks fairly dry. In fact, only about a 20% chance of rain, and of course, that winter storm warning continues for the Big Island for the next 24 hours. Well, Joe, we'll send it back to you.